Hello everyone, welcome to AaroniX, and here is the 50th video on this channel. Wow, 50 videos, I think I've got that correct. This is the 50th video on this channel, and the reason why there's so many videos on this channel right now is because you guys motivate me so much. You guys, the achievements that we conquer over, you know, I really wish I could say thank you to every single one of you. There's some private and, you know, stuff like that. But I thank you every single one of them, and shared, liked, favorite, all that sort of stuff, thank you. But basically, this video isn't just going to be entirely about me saying thank you to you, because I can do that forever. Believe me, I could. So I just need your help on something. You know, when I do playlists, basically when I do them, I start them but never finish them. I don't know if anyone noticed that, because I start them and they go okay and I never finish them. So I want to do a playlist so badly for you guys, but I'm not sure which one to do particularly and which one you might enjoy. So I'm going to show you some games that I've never played before but took the interest of I want to play them. So I'm going to leave it up to you guys. So I might be doing both, but it's up to you. So here we have the Stanley Parable. Now, if you don't know what the Stanley Parable is, it's a game wherever you do, how long you stay in a room, how many doors you try and unlock, or where you go, whatever you do, basically. And then there's a narrator talking in the background. Whatever you do, basically, it affects the game, and there's hundreds and hundreds, I wouldn't be surprised if there are hundreds of different endings, but there's loads and loads of different endings to the game, and I think that might be funny to do it, and I think it'll be really interesting, so yeah! Here we have a game called Aperture Tag. I think I've got that correctly, but anyway, that's not important. The more important thing is what the game thing is about. Basically, it's like Portal, but instead of using portal guns, you use this blue and orange liquid. And basically, what this blue and orange liquid, blue is for you to bounce, orange is for you to speed on, and basically you solve the puzzles just like Portal, but with just the blue and orange liquid. So yeah, that looks really good, and that's another game that I had in mind, thinking that might be interesting for a playlist. So yeah, so those are the two games that I want you guys to vote on. So how can you vote? How can you do it? How can I do it? Aaron, you haven't told me. Hold your horses, I am about to go on that. So you see the playlist down here, in here? I want you to type in the comments of the playlist you want to see its name. So if you want the Stanley Parable, type in the Stanley Parable in the comments below, and the same thing for the other one, and you know, you get the rhythm. So I just want you to type in the name under the comments below, and then I will decide after that the majority of votes. Remember, you've only got like 2 or 1 week to vote. After that, you can't vote anymore. It's done. I'm already working on a playlist. So you got 1 or 2 weeks maybe to vote. So I'll vote right now what playlist you would like to see on this channel. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed any of this, click that like button down below and subscribe somewhere on the screen. And once again, guys, be epic and stay epic. Bye-bye.